That is not gonna do it. Could I save the city? Kind of doubt it. Worth a shot, though. These bastards.
Damn.
Did I pick the wrong option there? I think I did. Is walls separate? What the hell? That wall has to go. I mean, it's just way too much. Oh, Indians. This isn't working, so I'm just gonna have to get away from these guys. cannot find it. Cannot find Atlantis. Maybe they already found it. I don't think it was announced though, so. Oof. Man. They're gonna get murdered. Thank you. Tough chess move right there. Wow. The Indians are actually out teching me. I don't know what's happening this turn. It's gonna be bad. Needed that. Gold. I'm just changing industrialization because this gold is going to give me banking instantly, actually. Thank you, God. They got a great general. Looks like I could take both of these cities back without even fighting. So maybe I should just sit back here with my general and play it cool for a little bit. Potentially claw my way back here out of a very bad situation. I don't know what they're gonna do. Thank you. Let me make sure these cities are straightened out, what I've got left here. Forgot about this guy. That city's in a lot of trouble, so I don't know. Should be interesting. What did that accomplish? Oh. Assholes. Oh, look at this crap. I don't really want to attack with that. Hopefully it wins, but no. I just don't want to risk it. Go for it. Well, I'm gonna do that. There are some cases, in some situations, you actually don't want to create an army. Which could possibly be one of them. I don't think I'm going to hang on to this city. There's just too much crap coming at me from the east. And I can't use a boat to help, so... I'll just retreat. So that would take me to 9, 18. Still not enough. The boat will help a little bit, but it is not enough. Where the hell is Atlantis? Somewhere over here, I guess. Alright, got a little bit of breathing room here. still in a lot of trouble on the east side. It's just... Can I... Nope. I'm thinking about peace. Not even thinking about it. You know, that could be a problem. It is very difficult to fight a two-front. Oh. Thank you. Everyone's healing up. The only way to solve this problem is with tanks. It's the only unit effective enough at this point. So I'm just gonna have to beeline for it. And I'm gonna need money to do it, so this will be interesting. Hopefully I flip the city next turn. Oh boy. Too funny. Got another army out of it too. That's a veteran army too, so... Thank goodness. This is tough, because I'm trying to defend my homeland. My border's spreading out here. Maybe I need to build some roads. I may be in some serious denial. Maybe I need roads. I have to go after this guy. This general's gotta go. So, it's 18 attack. 24 attack. He's on a hill, too. I think I got him. If I lose this, I'll be pretty pissed. Gotta hit him. Just one problem, I gotta go protect this guy. Well, I could probably do it this way. I don't want to lose that unit, that would be very bad. Move this boat here, I think that's the last thing I need to do. Aztecs found Atlantis. Gotta take that city down. Take way too long. Oh, no. So at least each city's got some basic defense going here. Stupid Aztecs ruined my day, and at this point there's really no reason to even have this unit. So tough game. Once again, it looks like I'm like flip the city. Forgot how vicious Japanese knights are. They get plus one attack. Plus they had a great general, so that was really painful. I'm not sure they're gonna continue to be this aggressive. Yeah, it's gonna be a while. If I get corporation, I mean, if you get corporation and industrialization first, the chance of you winning goes up so much. So it's like, I don't think the computer's gonna be able to recover from that if that happens. Right now, the computer's just giving me easy ways to get experience here. Slowly but surely crawling my way back here. So this guy may try to nitpick at me here. Build another pikeman just to be a little more secure here. I don't feel like playing footsies with this guy. Alright, And it paid off, thankfully. Yes! Awesome. So, crawling my way back here. I got a knight from taking the city back. Very interesting back and forth. Gonna have to mount some kind of offensive here. Just throw a kitchen sink at these guys. Not the smartest thing I've ever seen a computer do. What they're doing with catapults right now. Just gotta keep this up and play it smart. So I could get another great person if I get to 500 gold. Not quite yet though. Finally getting a barracks. Oh, forgot about that guy. Fuck these. Thank you. Just doubled the effectiveness of that unit. Finally getting some breaks here after a series of... not a series, but I mean there were quite a few bad breaks back there. Certainly not. Could have been worse, but... alrighty. Thank you. be tough to crack this. In fact, I may just... Tough chess move, because they got roads. Funneling units in now. The way the computer produces, it's just going to be a nightmare. I may want to just try to hold off. Until tanks come around. Oh. Aztecs are going nuts. On the bright side, I got that first, so that's a good sign. Don't need it. I have no idea where that person came from. Oh, he ran a knight over. That's what it was.